I found one of the cheapest hotel rooms in Japan for only $10 a night.
For no AC, it's $10.
An extra $3 for AC.
And $2 more for a fridge.
They don't provide amenities like shampoo and towels, so you have to buy it.
Let's go check out our room.
And this is what it looks like inside.
So they give you this foam mattress, and it was a little bit stained.
They also give you sheets, comforters, and a pillow.
In the back, you get a desk and a TV.
And that's pretty much it. Just for scale, this is how big the room is.
And the bathroom and showers are all communal.
I think they got the ideas for capsule hotels from this place.
Very bare bones, but it's pretty good if you're a budget traveler.